In this example, we will model water sloshing in a bottle. Start with the FEM displayed. Two 3D meshes are created in the same mesh collector. Modify the mesh collector of the 3D meshes. To model sloshing, from the material type list, select mixture. You need to define a mixture using a heterogeneous gas liquid mixture modeling object. Click Open Manager to define the modeling object. Define the fluid for the gas and the liquid inside the mixture. For this example, select air and water. Display the simulation file to define the boundary conditions. You need to first define a time-varying acceleration. From the Advanced Simulation toolbar, select Moving Frame of Reference. From the Type list, select Translating Frame of Reference. In the Simulation Navigator, select the predefined acceleration field. Plot the acceleration field. In this example, the acceleration varies with time only in the x direction. Now define the initial liquid region. From the Advanced Simulation toolbar, select Initial Conditions. From the Type list, select Initial Gas-Liquid Mixture. For the liquid region, select the body representing the bottom half of the bottle. The solution is already defined as a transient solution. You can now solve the model. Display the volume fraction results. In the volume fraction results, 1 represents only gas in the volume, and 0 represents only liquid. Animate the results to show the sloshing motion in the bottle.